My project might have come to an end, but it was just the beginning of something I will try to continue my entire life. Serving and empowering those less privileged. Ever since I was a child, my parents stressed on the importance of giving back and empowering those not as privileged as us. I stumbled upon ISEC in my college days and was instantly motivated to join by the idea of volunteering abroad and enabling change in a community. This made me realize we're all connected and have the power to impact one another. I strongly support quality education for all, so I traveled to Mauritius to work on a project called Elevate Mauritius that aimed to rehabilitate street children between the age of 7 and 17 to educate and engage them in constructive activities in order to promote healthy competition, teamwork, and enable them to work on their best skills. Currently, they host 200 children who receive education, training, basic necessities such as food, and assistance in finding jobs. Participating in various tasks help them understand their strengths, weaknesses, and enables them to engage in what they truly enjoy. The place was a safe space for kids who could not go to school for reasons like behavioral or parental issues. Education is free for everyone in Mauritius, but what motivates someone who is hungry and fighting to survive each day to attend school? How can a child who is living in an unhappy family dream about a happy life? How could someone that has spent their life witnessing unhealthy relationships grow up to be a functioning adult? And how do we, as privileged individuals, make someone who lives in difficulty and despair believe that education is a solution to their problems? Such questions don't cross our mind often, and even when they do, they are easy to ask but extremely difficult to answer. NGOs such as Safia want to take a step forward and find answers that aim to solve the existing problems for the long run. However, they have limited resources and can accommodate only a limited number of children. Even after trying to do our best as a team, we often ended up feeling helpless because we know that there are others out there that need our support and help. I did not realize how attached I had become to the kids, nor what big of a role I ended up playing in their lives. Thanks to my stay in Mauritius, I have become less materialistic, independent, and more mature. I learned to be optimistic and patient in the face of challenge. I believe that Global Volunteer can be one of the most intense and transforming experiences of your life if you allow it to be. And after everything I have been through, I can only say that I am extremely grateful to everyone I met along the way for playing such a big part into shaping me into a better person. My name is Arsh, and I'm working for the Sustainable Development Goals. What are you doing about it?